so good, y'all. Really being honest, want this to last. What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am back. Now I'm going to be doing a updated Jeep review for you guys today. You guys expressed a lot of questions and concerns in regards to my last video that I posted, so I'm here today to answer those questions for you. But before we get started, let's just talk about this refresher right here. This is freaking amazing, okay? So next time you go to Starbucks, order you a strawberry cider refresher, ask for heavy cream, and 3 scoops of vanilla bean powder. You're welcome. You guys asked some of the same questions, so I'm just gonna be answering some of the most common questions. All right, so let's get started here. So the first question is, what is the year, make, and model of your car? So if you didn't watch my last video, I did mention that, but I'll address it again. So I have a 2020 Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo 4x4. How does it drive? Y'all, this thing drives so smooth. I have no complaints at all. The ride is spectacular. I've had the opportunity to take her on a few trips. Going to work in the morning, I do take a major highway and a bridge. So the ride is super smooth and it's super quiet. The vehicle does have noise cancellation, so you don't have to worry about a bumpy ride at all, by any means. The roads here aren't that great, so when I am going over certain bumps and certain cracks in the road, like I can't really tell at all. So I give this a 10 out of 10 when it comes to the driving experience. It's freaking amazing. Some of you guys wanted to know, are there any issues or concerns? I haven't had any major issues or concerns. I remember when I first got the vehicle, when I started it up, I don't know if it was because it was a new vehicle, you know, you kind of had to break it in. But when I would start the car, like, it would kind of like jolt a little bit, and I was like, what in the world is going on? You know, I almost took it back to the dealership, y'all. But after so long, it just went away. I did have it checked on, and also my health reports that I get monthly. That's another thing. You do get health reports on your vehicle through your email, letting you know the status of your vehicle. You know, any issues or any recalls, you will get notified by it. So everything checked out fine. It eventually, it did go away, and I haven't had an issue with it since. Another thing, maybe a few days ago, I had an issue with the Bluetooth. It wasn't connecting, but that was only for a split second. It resolved itself. I had made an appointment. I was ready to go take it into the dealership, but it resolved itself, and I haven't had an issue since. So those were the only two issues that I've had so far. Nothing really major, and everything seems to resolve itself. So yeah, if that's a deal breaker for you, then I would understand. But for the most part, everything else is perfectly fine. How much are your payments? Okay, so I'm not gonna tell you how much I pay for this, okay? That's just insane. But let me tell you this. If your budget is $350, this vehicle is more than $350 a month. So if you trying to go stay in that price range, this may not be the vehicle for you, because it's the payment. It's above $350, okay? And I'm just say that. I'm not gonna tell you exactly how much I pay for it, okay? How much is your insurance? For my insurance, altogether, I pay about $90. And that's included with my renter's insurance. I have a bundle. So my renter's insurance is about $15. So you do the math, it's not a lot at all. How many seat belts? I have a passenger side seat belt. I have my seat belt, and then it's a single row. And it's 3 seat belts. You have one on this side, one on the left, and then one in the middle. And that answers the next question. A lot of you guys wanted to know, was there a third row? And there is not a third row, it's just one row. I did hear that they will be making new models with third rows. So if you're interested in a third row, definitely stay tuned for the newer vehicles that are coming out. They will include the third row. How much does it take to fill up? It takes about $45 to fill up my gas tank. Will you be adding anything to the vehicle, or will you be upgrading any features? Okay, so yes, I do plan to upgrade my seats. I actually went and got an oil change the other day and I saw these seats that I freaking love. They're actually leather, black, and red. It's kind of sporty and I'm like super into that sporty look. So I definitely will try to upgrade my front two seats because I want something a little bit more edgy, a little bit more sporty. So I'll definitely be doing that soon, and when I do upgrade my seat, I'll definitely come back and give you guys an updated tour of the look. Somebody wanted to know, was there a navigation system in here? Yes, there is a navigation system in here. It works phenomenal. I haven't had any issues with it. It does not lead me astray. You know, I know sometimes some vehicles have an issue with connectivity and it also may lead you somewhere or take you on alternate routes, but I haven't had any issues with this navigation system. There was another question about whether or not you can drive the car with heels. Yes, you can. I don't have any issues driving the car with heels. Next question, does your particular model come with a sunroof? Yes, it does. It's not the, I think it's a panoramic sunroof. It's just the original sunroof, but I believe the Limited, those particular models have the panoramic sunroof. So if you're interested in having a longer sunroof, then that will be the particular model that you would look into. I have the Laredo, which has just the basic standard sunroof. And so that was the majority of the questions that you guys asked. So if you guys have any additional questions, leave them down below in the comment section. Also, if you want me to do a more in-depth tour of the car, I can definitely do that. The first tour that I did was kind of brief and kind of basics. So if you want me to go more in depth with like the features, I can definitely do that for you guys. Just let me know what you guys want. So yeah guys, that was it for this particular video. If you guys have any additional questions, leave them down below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, turn on your notification bell so you don't miss anything that I upload. I love y'all and I will see you guys in my next video.